Now, you may ask yourself, why does Orton think he deserves an opportunity to regain what's his? Why does he deserve a rematch? Well, I'll tell you why. If I don't get what I want, I'm going to go back in the locker room, I'm going to find Jinder Mahal, and I'm going to beat the holy hell out of him. And then tonight, in the parking lot, as all you fine people are going to your homes, I'm going to bump into him in the parking lot, and I'm going to beat the holy hell out of him again. And then tomorrow morning, as I'm flying home to St. Louis, and I just, by chance, bump into Jinder Mahal, then again, he's going to get an whooping of his lifetime. And then if all that doesn't seem to work, doesn't seem to get the job done, then next Tuesday, SmackDown Live, I am going to beat the holy hell out of him again. If I don't get what I want.
Now, Randy, you and I go, we go quite a ways back. So I have to say, one thing we can't be having out here is, this is SmackDown Live, and live being the operative word here, we are live in San Diego. We also can't have you threatening the safety and trying to beat the holy hell out of the WWE champion, Jinder Mahal.
Shane, let me ask you something. Are you gonna fire me? Is that what you're gonna do? What are you gonna do? Send me on my way, packing my bags? You know what, go ahead. Fire me. I'll just buy a ticket to every show Jinder's at in the near future. I'll show up on my own. I don't care if I get arrested. I don't care if he takes me for every penny that I'm worth. He disrespected my family right in front of me. He's gonna pay the consequences. Now I can make this complicated. I can make this very complicated, or you can make it easy. You can make the wise decision and put me in a match with Jinder Mahal for the WWE title.
Hey, Randy, I get it. At Money in the Bank, the Singh brothers crossed the line. But out of all due respect, you have also used similar tactics in the past for yourself. Matter of fact, those tactics have led to you and I face-to-face in this very ring competing. But standing here before you, I have never, and I mean never, seen that look in your eye. And because I understand, I can empathize with what's inside you. I know what you're feeling when someone puts their hands on a family member. Randy, you got your rematch. You have an opportunity to face the WWE champion at Battleground. However, there is going to be a stipulation. And of all deference to the WWE champion, it will be Jinder Mahal who chooses what that stipulation is.
This is exactly what's wrong with SmackDown Live. This is exactly what's wrong with management. And this is exactly what's wrong with all of you people. This bias is exactly why I will name the stipulation in a match made by the giant amongst men, a former world heavyweight champion, and my personal hero, the great Khali. The name Battleground is very fitting because at Battleground, it will be you and me locked in a Punjabi prison match.
You gotta be kidding me. It's one of the cruelest and rarest matches in WWE history. I called what I guess is the last Punjabi prison match that the great Khali brought to the WWE. You gotta understand, there's no disqualifications, no pinfalls, no submission. It's this structure within a structure. Dwarfs Hell in a Cell. You got to get out of the one, which is around the ring. You have to get over the other. The only way to win a Punjabi prison match is to escape the Punjabi prison made of that steel-reinforced bamboo.